This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about
to. Each of you have the name Tinutungang Manok. Tinutungang Manok is one of the main ingredients. And the ingredients for making Tinutungang Manok are chopped onions, minced garlic, chipped ginger, sliced chillies or labuyo, chicken thigh or drumstick, and for the coconut milk we need shredded coconut, charcoal, and hot water. Shredded coconut milk and just press it. I'm loving no show toes, walking that wall, talk that slick tone, liking this American boy, American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA.
Who killing them in the UK? Everybody gonna say UK. Reluctantly, cause most of this press don't f*** with me. Estelle once said, tell me cool down, down. Don't act a fool now, now. Always act a fool, ow, ow. Ain't nothing new now, now. He crazy, I know what you're thinking. Rapping, I know what you're drinking. Rap singer, chain blinger. Holla at the next chick soon as you're blinking. What's your persona about this Americana? Rhymer, am I shallow? Cause all my clothes designer. Dress smart like a London bloke. Before he speak, his suit be spoke.
So this is your first press, which is called coconut cream. And for our second press, we'll be making coconut milk. We'll be doing the same procedure, hot water. Put it in the same shredded coconut we used a while ago.
And
press. Burning the charcoal gives a smoky flavor to the coconut milk. And this is your second press, or coconut milk, and called gata in Tagalog. And now we'll start cooking the thing one time. First, we need the oil. Your onions and garlic. Separate from the coconut milk, and when it starts to boil, we lower the heat and let's add the chilies. You may add lots of chilies if you want. It depends on how spicy you want your dish. And now it's the oil separated from the coconut cream, and it is already thickened. Season it with salt and pepper. You may also use fish sauce for your seasoning. And one more thing, don't forget to check if your chicken is already cooked. And this is our final product. This is best paired with rice. It's try it at home.